with Bronze, and I am on my way to the gym leader of the eighth gym. I'm really excited. I'm just gonna, I beat all the trainers. I had to go reset my Pokemon and heal them up. Cause they were all dead and stuff. Their TP was low. And I had to reheal them all. So now I'm just going. Wow, I just went to get through that. So now I'm just going back to the thing. Hopefully I win. If I don't win, this might be like a 30-minute video. But I'm trying my hardest to just get through the eighth gym so I can beat this game. This will be fun. So I am going, they're up there. And then he tries to defeat me, but apparently he's gonna lose, so I know he's gonna lose. I don't even know why I said apparently, and I know he's gonna lose. Come on, make it demons. That's what it said. I came here off camera. The first time I came here off camera, so. See? This part, haha. You never give up, do you? You don't know that. You just don't know when to quit. I knew that about you ever since that little incident with Linda in Gale Forest. Your parents thought they could hide the precious key from biking to you. We were right to do so. We knew after we had shown you the key, your fascination with it was too serious. By singing it with Jeff, it would be far away from your hands. And so it was for quite some time. You see, there was no easy way to steal it from you. As it turns out, it was easier to have you deliver it personally. And here we are, all gathered together exactly as I planned. Tyler. Okay, so they're gonna awaken the portal. See, that's what they just did. We've awakened the portal. And she summons her missing piece. There, and then boom! Goes on top, and that breaks open. The rocks fall down. I'm sure some of y'all have beat the eighth gym. Not most of y'all, but like a few people, probably like 1 or 2, 3, probably like 4 people in the world probably beat this gym. I just love when you're making a huge mistake. You don't know what kind of power. That's weird. Pretty good idea. It's power to travel. Okay, wait. I'm confused. If I beat that gym, do I get him? Okay, I know. He's gonna try to beat me, but he has a green ninja, right? I beat the green ninja. Attacks. So Mega Evolution. We'll use Overheat. Let's see. I don't got X because I don't have enough PP. Okay, really, I'm just gonna use paper. It's the only way I can think of using paper. Okay, then I'm gonna use flat. Oh, shoot! Why would you try to use that if it doesn't affect me, you dummy? Good gracious. Alright, what? Wait, what starter is that? I'm wondering what starter is that? This might be like a 20 minute video. Just... Alright. Oh goodness. Okay, guys. I'm gonna go get. Now, guys, I have a question. Do you know where the gym is? Crescent Town. Yes, I'm going to fly to Crescent Town. I'm so happy. I got Hoopa. Who is happy for me? Leave a comment down below if you are happy for me. Cause I am like so happy. Where's the gym? Guys, if you know where the gym is, tell me in the comment down below. Comment section down below. Wait, where's the gym? Oh! Is it over there? Guys, do you know how to get over there? You sure? Ahoy! I got Hoopa, but I'm kind of confused. I got Hoopa, I'm proud of that, but now I do not know what to do. Do I go back to Port Dicka, or do I just stay here? Where did my Floki go? Hold on, where did my Floki go? I swear, where is my Floki? Where is my Floki? Oh yeah, I did not put it back. Where's my Floki? Do not make me have to go all the way back and get another starter and get a 25 robot, go buy Pokemon for $25 for 25 Robux. I do not. Where is my Floki? Okay. Anyways, I think my Floki is in box. What should I nickname my Hoopa? What should I nickname? Okay, so we're gonna name my Hoopa, and then I'm probably gonna end it, and then we're gonna go to the gym and wrap it up there. Well, actually no. I'm gonna name my Hoopa. I'm gonna try to find him. If I can't find him, I'm gonna end it. Alright. What should I name my Hoopa?
Best
Pokemon. Like my best Pokemon that I've ever caught. Like I caught that in a ball, like in a Pokeball, like not in a normal Pokeball. I forgot what kind of Pokemon it was, but I caught it in some Pokeball. Level up HOOPA somehow. Okay, so Pokemon. I'm gonna use my HOOPA real quick. Or try it. Okay. Go HOOPA. Yes, I love it. Well, yeah. I love this HOOPA HOOPA. I love this HOOPA HOOPA. Okay, I do got one. Alright, I'll end this in 4 minutes. I'm gonna have to end this in like 4 minutes, but it is like I actually can't believe I actually got like that. Whoa! But are you ready? A little bit confident. Alright, now what are we supposed to do here? Okay, let's see now. So where is it? Ooh, this is a little bit. I think I found a little clue here. To kind of, figure this. I need a. Can you like move this over? I do need that. there's no way that, like, really confusing. Well, I kind of end it here. I might end it here. Does that sound like a good idea? No. No. Totally not what I wanted. I didn't do it that day. Not in my days. Well, what am I supposed to do? Really confident. I'm trying to focus. Alright, I'm just gonna end it here. Alright, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, definitely hit that like button in the face. Don't hit the like button too hard because it is a little bit sensitive. So, yeah, I hope you enjoy.